Andrei Chikatilo from Soviet Union. Known as the Butcher of Rostov or the Rostov Ripper. Chikatilo was convicted of the murder of 53 women and children between 1978 and 1990. One man was previously convicted and executed for his first murder. Chikatilo was executed by gunshot in 1994.